So, you see anything?
Nah, nothing.
You know, they might not be out there.
Well, they are.
I don't understand. Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act all silent. It's never gotten you anywhere before, and I don't see it doing you any good in the future.
I like being silent.
All I'm saying is if you keep quiet, nobody's going to notice you.
Really?
Yes, just do something loud, for once, please.
Alright, but cover your ears.
Sweet Jesus, what is that?
This, my friend, is loud. Very loud.
Well, here they come. Let's see if I'm right.
Wasn't that fun?
You didn't hit anything! You're a lousy shot!
I agree, Pete. That was fun.
I liked it better when you weren't saying anything.
Good.
Good. Sweet Jesus, what is that?
This, my friend, is loud. Very loud.
Hey, are you okay? Are you? What happened? Should I call for help? Look, I'm taking you to the hospital. This isn't good. What happened to your back? Oh, are those your arms? Careful, this might hurt a bit.
Band D-U-C-K.
They won't know what to do.
Still taking callers for the question, how
what was that?
Doves were there really?
Who won't know what to do?
I personally think it was a hoax. There could
the
be
doctors.
That many animals
they won't know what
objects
to do.
All being presented to one person at a time. I mean,
of course they will. They're doctors.
To your presence. Where would you keep
just
them?
Take me home.
You gave them to that person. Your car, your pocket, your mother's denture cut.
Are you sure?
D-U-C-K with Watch Your Fall on K-R-A-P, your local radio station.
Alright, sure, okay. But you better not die on me, alright?
Thank you.